And we're live. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Frito Bendito Taqueria. I am joined by Will.
Hello.
Because, and only Will tonight, because Artemis is a nerd.
And his dreams are stupid.
Yes, his dreams are stupid. So tonight we are going to start.
One of these days I will understand that joke, but.
I'll send you.
And yes, I know what I need to watch.
Yes. You need to watch. I mean, sincerely, Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade Works is actually a really solid action anime. It's really solid. I like it.
I think I started watching one of the Fates series I found on Netflix at one point. I don't know if it's apparently I googled at one point what order do I watch the stuff, you know, the different Fate series in, and it's just like that's a meme in and of itself.
Oh yeah, no, the Fate series is an absolute hot mess in terms of canon and chronology. It's a hot mess.
Okay, so on a scale of 0 to Kingdom Hearts, where is it?
It's close to Kingdom Hearts. It is absolutely pretty dang close to Kingdom Hearts. Just because it's all over the place. I mean, because there's Fate Grand Order, which literally they are going to random places in time. Like literally, they are time traveling all over the place. It's pretty redonk. But looking at on your server on the 22 completion record, if you actually want to watch it, you need to watch Fate Stay Night 0 first. I mean, if you want to understand the Archer, you know, Archer. I can't say more because then that's a huge spoiler for Archer's true origin. You need to watch Fate Stay Night 0, although I will warn you, it is pretty disturbing in some parts of it. Some parts are pretty messed up. But it's still pretty solid. And then Unlimited Blade Works is next. So you gotta watch those two in that order. And then you need to watch the Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade Works parody. Because then if you watch those two and then watch the parody is going to make a crap load more sense.
There you go.
because there is a lot of jokes that were told in the parody that all reference Fate Night Zero, which is what comes before it. And if you don't watch it, you have no idea what the crap's going on. Like you can kind of infer things, but if you watch it, there's certain arguments that you're like, oh, they're referencing that. Oh, yeah. But anyway, so let's start off tonight. As you can see, I do not have a game up. I have a list of my games up. So, per our new tradition, every Friday night, I roll a random game in order to play on Saturday nights. So last week's game was Puzzle Bots, which was a delightful little point-and-click adventure. It was very short. I beat it with it well within 2 hours. No, I beat it within like 3 or something hours. But I now have my daughter playing it. But then we're totally got sidetracked.
Is she enjoying it?
She enjoyed the first part of it. Although I will openly admit I did completely sidetrack her because I bought Lego Movie 2, the game, for like $3.50 off the Switch store.
I remember seeing the second Lego movie. It's so good in the fact that it knows how to make fun of itself.
Yes. It totally. I mean, I had not laughed that hard. When I watched the first Lego movie in the theaters, I had not laughed that often in a movie for a very long time. It had been a very long time since I laughed that hard that often. It was how many jokes they kept throwing at you. That was the thing that I always, that I never, you know, I'm just like, this is amazing. This is amazing how they're able to pack so much good slapstick humor. I mean, this is good quality slapstick humor. You know,
and just like Batman, they succeeded on the first time.
Yes. And the second one was pretty good too. The second one was pretty solid. But yeah, no, definitely they totally mock themselves so hard the entire time. And that's fantastic. When you're so self-aware of all of your stupid jokes that you just lean into it with everything you got, that's fantastic. But yeah. It was on sale in the online store for like $7. And then I had like $2.50 worth of rewards to turn in. Excuse me. So it was only like, it was like $6. And then I turned it in. Anyway, the final cost was like $3.50. I'm just like, for Lego Movie 2, a game my daughters are just going to screw around with forever. Yes. Totally. Totally worth it.
We got off on tangents. We were choosing a random game.
Yeah, so let us choose our random game. And the game for tomorrow night will be Lego Lord of the Rings.
So apparently it wasn't as much of a tangent.
No, it wasn't that much of a tangent. All right. Well, we will be playing Lego Lord of the Rings tomorrow. Let's pull that up so I can properly, number one, make sure that Steam is working. And number two, we will get the Lego Lord of the Rings. Okay, so we're gonna go to store page, copy page URL, and we are gonna post this.
Okay, so things are looking good. Reviews, it says very positive.
No, I've actually heard some pretty good things about this one. It's a lot less of the kind of jankiness of the Lego games in terms of just like silly shenanigans, and it's much more of like an actual action game. Because my problem is I've only played Lego Movie, Lego Harry Potter. Okay. I've messed around with Lego Star Wars, not that much. But I mean Lego Movie's kind of fun. The only thing that I don't like about the Lego Movie is just all the characters that you can get. And then, like, I don't really fully understand how to replay levels with all the different characters that you can get, because there's all these things that you can unlock and, you know, find and all that stuff with all the different characters. But it's like, it just doesn't, I don't know, it just doesn't all work the way I thought it would. I don't know. It's kind of weird. All right, so we are. I need to get my fan on. Yeah, the weather got like stupid cold today. I mean, it was oddly cold. Let me think. Let me see. What's the weather right now? Right now it's under 60 degrees. Will. It's so cold.
I mean, it's so cold.
All right.
Okay, so here's what I'm doing. Here's what I've done in in Code Vein. I've made three characters.
Three characters?
Deleted two of them.
Oh.
I've gotten a little bit far, I guess, in the first area where you're running around with some guy. I guess his name is Ollie or whatever.
Right.
And I think I'm at the point where I know I always keep dying.
All right. Yeah, because I don't know exactly. Okay, so now I only have 397. Okay.
Hi. What do you want to upgrade?
Let's see. Can I actually?
Do I try this?
Okay, so I now. Okay.
Okay. Take.
Okay.
Surprised to see some Udokan. The fact is, besides, go talk to him. Where did you get this? Can I really have it?
Yakumo suggested I read it. I didn't think I'd get to see how the story. We can head out whenever.
Okay. So if you.
There's something I want to give you now that we... My blood code. It's a symbol of trust.
Oh, nice. Got another blood code. Nom nom. Mmm. Nummies. Hey. Okay, so there's another blood code. Let's see if I can. As Artemis said, there's something down here in the basement. Wanted to see if I could nab it. And it looks like there is nothing in the basement. Okay. Alright. So now, Will.
Ish.
Do you have a password set up? For your, do you have a password set up for your, distress call?
I don't believe so.
Okay, tell me when you get to, like, a safe spot where you can get into your menu and not die.
Okay. Network settings, matchmaking password.
Yeah, matchmaking password.
Is it case sensitive, do you know?
I think so.
Okay. Okay, so I sent a distress signal.
Oh, hold up. To finish training. Okay, hold up. Maybe I can't be here. Okay. There you go. Search for distress signals. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
Let me see if this works, because it just says you found another Revenant's distress signal. So I don't know if it's you or not. Yeah! It's you! Huzzah!
It didn't ask you for the password?
No, it didn't.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Hey, Alex, man. What up? How you doing? Oh, and I'm dead. I'm sorry. I fell off.
I see. No, I saw.
I went bye-bye.
Oh, no! I just fell off too.
Oh, no.
Take it nice and steady. Well, okay, no. It's not so much that I fell off. It's that I was pushed off.
All right, I'm going to try and...
Now, if I understand this correctly, I lost all that experience I was just gained.
Yes.
Unless I can get back to the, whatever it is.
Right. I think you need to send a distress signal again. And by the way, okay. Alex, thank you very much for that raid. And what was it? PTC, thank you very much for the follow.
Okay, let me check.
Does this place have a Zelda taco? No, but we are researching Cuco tacos. If we can actually kill one of those little jerks.
They definitely do fall under the category of Jerkbird.
They definitely fall under Jerkbird territory. All right, I'm porting in. So that was interesting. It didn't show that I lost my experience. Okay, so did you talk to that guy back there?
I have.
Oh yeah, you have to.
It was a cutscene.
It's coming in from the stream with Alex, man. Fantastic. Here, I'm gonna change. Shabooey! There's a backstab. Here, hold up. backstab.
Yeah.
Nope.
Ow, ow, oh.
Ugh, those were delicious.
Mmm. Like Jell-O.
Oh, come on! I hit the wrong button!
Oh boy.
Okay, so we've just made a big old circle.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So, right. Alex, what were you streaming tonight? So, by the way, this game was a gift from Artemis. Actually, he gifted the game to both of us. Ooh, Twilight Princess HD. Wow, I can't remember the last time I played that one. It has been quite some time. Okay, here's big ugly red guy. I'm gonna go for it.
What do you mean, big ugly red guy?
Yeah! Got rid of big ugly jerk guy. And voila. Oh, 3.5 hour stream session. Wow. Whew. Hey, buddy. Buddy. So pretty much what I'm doing right now is I am actually in on Will's instance. So essentially, for lack of a better term, I have raided Will's gaming session. What? Spumoni! Alex Man has gifted 5 tier 1 subs! That is very, very, very nice. Thank you. Thank you very much for those 5 gifted subs. So you're just going to watch
an officer and a gentleman.
You're going to watch a buttload of there you go. Got the backstab. Oh yeah. Oh crap. It feels good to be helping. You're helping me very much so. That is very, very nice. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just now at 1 hit point.
Oh, yeah, because you tried to... You sacrificed your, there. Let me do that. So we'll split the difference. Because, yeah, remember, that move absolutely drains your hit points, dude. So, use it. Use it judiciously.
You say use it sparingly.
Yes, that too. Here, hold up. Let me check something. Here, I'm actually going to, I'm going to change my blood code real quick. Oh.
Or did I just screw you over?
No. You just entered a cutscene. Blonde boy. Or is that a dame? Is that a dude or a dame?
What was I saying last night?
I don't remember. Too many effeminate men.
It's hard not to have a pretty boy. Why is it not letting me rest at this thing?
Oh, because you're in multiplayer, you can't technically rest in multiplayer. So what I'll do is I'll drop out.
No, not yet.
Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, one of these, something either comes alive or comes out of the wall. Oh, this guy. Okay, not that guy. There we go.
Oh.
Oh. I'm sorry.
have to go pick up my experience.
Let's both take it nice and
steady. Yeah, pretty much. All right, let's see here.
Now, do I lose any of it, or?
Ability to inherit it. Okay. Well, that was pretty good. I learned quite a few number of stuffs. All right, are you back in?
I'm at the mist.
Oh, okay. La 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 la. Oh yeah, so while we're waiting for this,
why can I? Okay. Well, you can see my screen, right?
No.
You should be able to.
Oh, now I can. Oh, okay,
how
I see what you're doing.
I can improve these, right?
Well, so okay, so you can unlock the gifts. Yeah, so you can unlock the gifts. That's what you can do in that menu. I'm watching Will off of the Discord. Which, by the way, if you are not in the Discord, you should. So join the Frito Bendito Taqueria. By the way, Alex, I don't know if you're in my Discord. If you're in my Discord, you're going to get a fancy role as a gifter of tacos. It makes you feel fancy, and your text and your name color is blue. It makes you feel fancy. Oh, and also, by the way, you personally will be able to join a subscriber-only area where I pretty much talk about the future of the stream and kind of what I'm doing to make the stream better. Pretty much right now, the idea is I am working on finishing off my final area my final payout for Twitch. Then I am actually going to be phasing out of the affiliate program on Twitch, and I am going to start multi-streaming to different platforms. I'm going to try that again. See if we can get more friends here in the Frito Bendito Taqueria. On all different platforms. So definitely those 5 gifted subs are not going to waste. They are helping me achieve my goal. Oh, I might want to actually click that to have the game active again. No distress signals seem to have come in. Okay, here we go. I'm coming.
It wouldn't let me level up.
It wouldn't let you level up?
I think I spent too much on unlocking abilities.
Ah, yes.
Okay.
Yes, that would definitely do it. So you got your body?
Yeah. Oh, I grabbed the body and then I...
Here, hold up. I need a... Because I apparently can't use that. Okay, I can't apparently use that skill. So we're gonna bring my fireballs back. Okay, I can't open that. Eat it, hoser! Like, seriously, that dude just, like, materialized out of the wall. Like, what the crap?
What the crap?
What the crap? Oh, by the way, speaking of what the crap, so, as some of you may know, I have gone on a somewhat of a rampage watching, My Hero Academia. I have now completed every single episode that they have to date, probably within about a month. So there's a character, his name is Bakugo. He's kind of your quintessential hot-headed teenage character. And what's really funny about it, there's this in the latest season, there's this one part where he goes, "What the crap?" And then someone says something, he goes, "Why the crap?" I was like, "Why the crap? Wow." What the? Who's hitting me?
A slime thing.
Yeah, it was totally not showing up on my screen though.
Well, cause it was trying to backstab you. And being successful, I might add.
It was being quite successful at it. It was very annoying that I could not see an enemy that was attacking me. Like, why? Why do I hurt? Why am I hurting? I've made it a habit to just randomly slash anything that appears to be dead on the ground.
Okay. Why are my eyes hurting?
My eyes are burning.
Surrounding area mapped.
Okay, boss time.
But I don't have enough I-Core.
You have an item. There's an I-Core concentrate.
Yeah. I just used it.
Okay.
I'm assuming once I get closer, a cutscene.
Yes. Okay, this guy hits like a truck. Beware.
I plan to keep my distance.
He's got dumps like a truck. Truck. Guys, lost, like what? 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 Cast aside your doubt. And your sanity! Huzzah! For the grog! Yeah. He's gonna form change pretty quick here. Form change.
Out.
Oh, I forgot about the AoE attack. All right, this. Yeah, don't cancel the distress call. Just leave that alone.
I'm not canceling it.
Oh. I'm coming! Oh, we're ready for you now.
We got a stranger with us.
Well hidden. Back on the surface again. Good. That's light from the surface.
Here, hold up. Let me get something. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm good.
Make sure you're good and ready.
Let me at him. I attack the darkness.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. I was like 90 degrees away from it.
Come on.
That's okay, Will. That's okay. We try again.
Good to be with you. Greetings. Have any materials from the old world? I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Yeah, I find it weird that... Oh, no, wait. That other one, you technically can't rest at it.
I don't know what all this stuff is that I'm picking up, but I guess maybe if I can, it has some use, I'm sure.
Let's see here.
Got your back here.
Ow, who said you could do that?
Form change. Crap.
Do you still have some fuel left? I can count on you.
Yeah! We did it!
And so that's the first big boss of the game?
Yep. And the next one sucks.
Let's keep our eyes open, alright?
I actually kind of like this bear shade. Oh, presence. We're gonna go back to home base. Well, Will, we figured it out somehow.
Yeah. Look, it's called keeping your distance and just tossing stuff at it.
Hi. Right. All right, we're gonna upgrade. We're gonna upgrade this weapon.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Let's see here.
Did I get teleported to tutorial limbo?
Yeah. Except I looked a lot cooler than you do because my specs totally... My sunglasses totally blend, complemented the blue aesthetic of the background.
What the hell was that?
Alright, let's see here. Pierce/pierce/and/. Oh, that's the attack type of the drain attack. Okay, so I have fully upgraded everything that
I
can.
Do you want to transform?
Nice to meet you.
Okay, so that's all. Okay, so I can use that and transform it later on in the game. Okay.
Okay, so
don't get the wrong.
For lack of a better analogy,
right? Oh, I got another blood code.
I've got a whole series.
There are different blood codes, which a blood code is the equivalent. 1 second.
If you want it, I got it.
Okay, so you can buy Queen Iron from her. Okay.
What is it? It seems I can restore the blood code of the Vestiges Creed. If you find any, it could be.
Let's see what I can...
Sorry, I had to go deadlift an 83-pound puppy dog. Over time, stopping by to give him blood beads became something of a... That's what I was saying. We were able to get different blood codes, which are the equivalent of Final Fantasy job crystals.
Pretty much, yes. When I went to see him, he
was nowhere to be found. And we are the only ones that are able to have multiple job crystals.
Yes. Kevin. A few days earlier, a revenant had attacked him and turned him to ash. The attacker was after the blood beads I'd given Kevin. Poor Skevin. So pretty much what I'm doing right now is I'm unlocking some new blood codes, some new classes that I've, because if you talk to Bandage Lingerie Chick, she can piece together those red crystals that you picked up, and then you can unlock different blood codes that way.
Nice.
Made a decision to face my past head on. And then it also kind of gives you a little bit of a side lore dump. Just by giving him blood beads, that it would be enough. But I lacked true commitment to his survival. And in the end, that's what killed him.
Actually, I heard another revenant attacked him for those same blood beads. I won't let myself forget again.
By the way, if you're hearing another game audio, that is actually Will's audio. Let me see if I can mute that real quick. Let's see here. There you go. That should take care of it. What is it?
Let me check something.
Listen up. Our scouts have finally discovered the Queen's location. We're sending you in under orders to track down and destroy any lost in the area.
Destroy the lost? But how? We haven't even finished our training yet.
You'll learn in the field, Revenant. Protect your heart and you will never die.
I don't know if there's a way for me to turn off the stream.
Oh, don't worry. I've muted it.
Audio.
Oh, wait. Can you... Oh, shoot. You can't hear me. Shoot. If I do that, you can't hear me. Let me see here. Oh, okay. There you go. Now, let's see if I can hear you. No, you just muted yourself. I think we're good now.
Okay.
Yeah, because I turned off the audio on your video, so we're good.
Okay. So you can turn it off on your end, but yes. I can't turn it off on my... Ah, there we go. Okay.
Yeah, something like that. Dang it, Kevin!
I blame Frito.
Dang it, Frito! What did you do to Skevin? Get the assist to Skevin. We're gonna let you live as long as your ass off us, that is.
Damn you. You enjoy that. Okay, so apparently now I'm in like a quest hub.
Yes.
I'm assuming.
Yes, that's the hub.
Those hellish days went on and on, stealing to survive. To us, it was only natural.
was ordered to take blood beads from other kids, ones that were just like me. As long as they could get beads, they could live. Survival was more bead to bead than day to day. That was when Louis came along and reached out to me. No one had ever done that for me before.
Oh, look at that. I can adjust appearances.
Yep. Oh, yeah, dude. That totally looks like a very effeminate... Oh.
What?
Our world is. I'm sure you've seen it yourself.
Now, can we be in the...
No.
Up area?
No, we can't.
I have crossed blades with their miserable sword on more than one occasion. While I was researching the blood beads. It was a small thing. Certain that it would do some good.
But yeah, this guy looks very pretty boyish.
Oh yeah. No, he's total pretty boy. But he's good boy.
What is it?
All right. More on the adventures of Skeven. Or Louis.
Still alive? No. I know this feeling.
Kind of like the whole hologram motif.
I've come back to life again.
Back to life. Back to reality.
Everyone was...
Oh, excuse me.
Restless days in battle, trying to keep my head above water. Only when I'm engaged in the rush of combat can I close my eyes to the gravity of what I've done.
Oh, poor Louis. He's wrestling with a conscience.
These blood beads. Those men lying over there ordered you to find one, right? Well, now you can keep. Far too many people. Thralls these days. Stay safe. Watch yourself.
My name is Kevin. I could give you a hand with whatever.
I'll see you. Here's what I was able to bring. It's not much. I hope it helps.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I wish there was some way I could.
I do this because I want to. Don't worry about me, alright?
Tell me if I can help with something. I'll do whatever I can for you.
I wish you could at least, like, jaunt in this area. You just have to slowly walk. Walkie walk.
As Operation Queenslayer dragged on with no foreseeable end, even children were... And then, when it was over, both the strong and the weak were ravaged by blood. I wanted to do something. It never occurred to me that my actions could lead to such tragedy.
Okay, so that should...
It seems if you find it could be...
Okay, so now...
Yes, if
you want to go to this location, your life...
Okay, so let me see. Okay, so what those red crystals do is they unlock the ability to unlock certain traits within each of the blood codes. Okay, acquisition requirements. Okay, that now completely makes sense. Okay. All right. So we're all the way down.
The depths of the mist and the lost, it's only that. The depths of... This is all we've got for available routes. Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you said...
All right. We're going to try the depths. Gonna see what's down there. And there is a good chance we might get shellacked right in the first part. Oh, that's a big guy.
Watch out. Enemy present.
All right, see ya, Alex. Those guys are normal.
That was well hidden. It's getting cramped. Something we can use? That worked out. Hmm? What's that?
Ooh, RV Mastery Juan O Juan. Hey, Dak.
Welcome, Dak.
Going good. Ooh, heavy axe fortification. I don't know what that does, but I like it. One, two. Oh, wow. That went down rather quick. And it is going good, by the way.
Mm.
So I am trying a depths area.
Sorry. I'm on my way.
I'm not dead yet, so that's a good thing.
Uh-huh.
So this is the depths.
Hello there.
Hello there, Smexy. Will has found the bathhouse.
Okay, I think I see what the bathhouse is.
It's a house. Take a bath.
But it allows you to rewatch prior cutscenes.
Yes, that too. And you get to see hot chicks in bath towels.
If I wanted to see hot chicken bath towel, I just...
So, hit him first?
Walkie, walkie.
That's it.
Oh, come on! I was right behind him!
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
So lame.
Very lame.
Shiny over there.
Now there's pieces of vestiges here in the home base.
What was that?
You said that there are pieces of vestiges in here in home base.
I remember.
Have to take good care of that.
Uh oh. Lots of shinies.
Is your regeneration level all right?
Here's another.
Where to get snow?
Ow. I took that jerk down.
We should check that out. This should be useful.
Den of the Dead.
Better to move forward instead of debating here. Did you pick up something we can use? Make sure you're good and ready.
Rest. Gonna inherit some gifts here. Oh, you can. Oh, that's how you max out proficiency. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I see how that is.
Is something up?
Oh, okay.
Let's see what's through here. Looks like we have trouble waiting for us.
Let's go!
rid of that jerk. Okay, so now let's try and get another gift or two. Excuse me. What? Oh, I need 5 of those. Okay.
Okay, so in regard to giving valuables, how do I know
you have to
give to which person?
You have to you just need to look it up in a guide. I know the comics are for Louis. But other than that, I don't really know. Oh, Den of the Dead, 100%. Oh, okay. So we'll teleport back. That wasn't too bad. That unlocked quite a bit new stuff. Got a bunch of items. Regen extension factor, so now I can use regeneration 4 times. That was nice. A lot of haze. We're gonna add a couple more level ups. Actually, we're gonna see if I can get any really good passives. Thank you.
think I'm calling it a night.
Okay. Yeah, I'm about to call it a night as well. Just trying to see. Icor strikes. All right. Well, I think that's
good night, everybody.
Good night, Will. All right. Yeah, we're just going to disconnect from that. All right, everyone. Well, looks like that is actually going to be about it for me. Hold up. Yeah, there you go. Just let me look at something real quick. Excuse me. Oh boy.
Shall we get moving? Let's try to get where we destined to meet. Wait. Is it all? That's a win. I can do that again for you. Your blood is such a lovely color. No. No objections here. When all else fails. Yeah. We're fine. I have faith in you. We can give up. Tomorrow, maybe. You can do it. I know you can. Hello. Let's try. Were we destined to... Come on. Are you going to fight? Or I bet your blood tastes terrible.
Okay, now how do I access my gesture menu? Let's see here. Gift menu. The what is going on with the left foot? Oh, wow, that's okay. We're gonna have some fun with these.
Impressive. I'll need to work harder. You'll have to teach me that trick. Wait. Is it already nice? All that for me? All that for me?
Oh boy. Oh boy, we're gonna have some fun with those.
It was easier to but now even they must have left. If you find it, we'll take care of the rest.
Yeah, let's see here. Let's see here. antique.
Your life is your
Davis.
Hey. Your life.
Hi.
Let's see here.
Okay. Take. Huh?
Murasame.
I've got just about.
See here, Coco.
Come again soon.
Hey.
Let's see here, let's get valuables. Aw, oh, dang it. That was lame. I shouldn't have done that. Okay. That's how that works. I at least know how that works now. Okay, let's see here. Okay, Murasame, I can give her the fancy cologne. All right, well, I do believe that, oh, wait a minute, hold on. Maybe, just maybe. Okay, we'll take care of this.
Our scouts were in it up to their necks, but they brought us intel that gave us the Queen's location.
Yaksha squad, those guys got best.
We've been given the order to deploy. This is the real thing.
One sec.
Stay on the ball.
Hey, Davis, are you listening?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'll go get ready.
All right, going through.
Pay attention, Davis.
The mine's wasteland.
Sorry. I appreciate it.
You're about to frenzy. We need to get you back for treatment.
Poor Davis.
Hey, Davis. What's been the matter with you lately? It seems like we catch you spacing out more and more these days.
If something's wrong, you can talk to us. We're friends, right?
Yeah. You're right. Sorry. The truth is, I've been looking for someone ever since I woke up as a revenant. Her name is Jester. We were engaged back when I was still human. She was my fiance. Depths, huh? Hard to believe it was all the way down there. My memory loss is pretty severe. Even for a rev, my name isn't even Davis, or at least I don't think it is. When I first woke up, the only thing I had in my possession was a single photograph of a woman. But no matter how much or how hard I thought it, I appreciate any help, so. Back then, it was one battle after another. Somewhere in all the fighting, I must have just lost that memory.
Oops.
I knew I wouldn't die, but I left something important behind.
What is it?
All right, we got any more? Nope. Taking care of them all.
Take care.
See here. Oh, I need the next Hunter Vestiges. All right. All right. Save and return to title screen. All right. Ugh. All right. All right, my friends. Well, that's going to be it for me tonight. So, tomorrow night, we are actually going to be playing, Lego Lord of the Rings. It is going to be a part of my Rando Saturdays. So we're going to be playing Lego Lord of the Rings tomorrow night. Just going to relax and have some fun. We'll be back with more Code Vein on Tuesday of next week. I'm probably going to play this on Sunday night, actually. I don't know. I need to add some mods to this. There's some graphics, graphical mods that I can add. In terms of, like, overall graphics quality, I don't really care about modding costumes and crap like that. Or I might mod, I might mod Io's costume so she ain't so looks like she's wearing negligee. Like really, really torn up negligee. Yeah, let's try not to actually do that. So anyway, that's gonna be it for me. Make sure if you have not already, join the Discord. Love to have you join the Discord. Alex, I know you're not here right now, but once again, thank you so much for those 5 gifted subs. That is absolutely fantabulous. Very much so appreciated. Always a pleasure to have you in my stream. And, yeah, that's definitely it for me. I was thinking about waking up tomorrow morning, but I got a whole day ahead of me. I have, my middle daughter, it's her birthday party tomorrow, so I'm going to be spending a lot of time getting all that crap ready. So, no stream for me tomorrow. Yep. So, once again, thank you all so much for joining in. And, as always, good night, Isaiah Norris, wherever you are. I'm out of here. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.